Many people ask what DTH means. Some people think we misspelled DTF, and Urban Dictionary says it means down to hang. To the members of DTH, it means defend the house. You may be saying to yourself, WTF, that's lame. But before you start spamming comments about how lame DTH is, let me, Toasted Raps, tell you the creation story. One night, four trench guns, two Calls of Duty, and one house later, DTH was born. Call of Duty 2 was the best game that we had, so we started up a local multiplayer game. We started on the first map, Belltop. First to 50 kills and no time limit. Cool Beans and Random Sauce versus Turbuddy and me. Turbuddy and I agreed, we were going to destroy them, or so we thought. We were up by about 9 kills when we couldn't find Cool Beans or Random Sauce. We searched for about 5 minutes when I saw it. A 2-story house with smoke coming out of the top. It was not background smoke, it was the definite white smoke of a smoke grenade. I went in through the front door while Turd Buddy went in through the cellar. We scanned the first floor but couldn't find anything. Then we decided to head upstairs through the only stairwell. We slowly walked up the stairs to the second story, but before we got to the top, another smoke grenade was thrown, literally turning our screen smoky white. That's when Random Sauce shot out of the smoke with his trench gun, getting the first DTH double kill. The kill cam revealed nothing, just 2 shots from a shotgun at 2 silhouettes in the white smoke. After we spawned, we charged the house, and again died at the hands of Random Sauce. By the time we were able to kill Random Sauce, they had tied up the game. The one thing we forgot about was Cool Beans. When we finally set up waiting for Random Sauce to charge us, Cool Beans, who was hiding in the corner this whole time, came behind us, shot us in the back, and with a complimentary teabag, he took control of the house again. Control of the house changed many times, until it was 49-49. Cool Beans and Random Sauce controlled the house, and we knew that we couldn't take the house without losing. I spawned with a sniper to try to kill Cool Beans, who was standing by a window. He pestered me by jumping up and down while I was trying to snipe him. Luckily for me, he jumped into the windowsill and got stuck, giving me an easy kill to end the game.
Allies win.
Epic. It's impossible to sum up DTH in one measly video. For our fans, Defend the House is just a YouTube channel, but for the four of us, DTH is a lifestyle. 6 years later, you now know us as the Mythbusters. But we shall always have our roots in that Call of Duty 2 house. And that is the history of DTH. Thanks to all of our fans who have helped us reach the amazing milestone of 250,000 subscribers. We know that we've been on a hiatus since our Myth Madness series, but this video marks our return. Follow us at twitter.com/defendthehouse and be sure to subscribe. This is Toasted Raps signing off. Stay classy, inner tubes.
So Muskegee told me to say inner tubes.
That's good.
Pretty funny.
But wait, shouldn't he say something like...